So a couple of years ago, it's been more than a couple of years ago, I guess, I worked for the Lutheran Social Services. I'm not a Lutheran, but I was fixing some of their equipment. I have a background in electronics, and they asked me if I wanted to hook up some of their machines for them. Lifeline machines is what I'm talking about. Those are the machines you push a button, if you fall down, you need help, and it calls for help. And so I kept a journal in those days, and I met some amazing people and saw some amazing stories. People were typically elderly, and they lived alone, and I got to travel all around Central Texas. This is a song that comes from that. Sits on the front porch of a nursing home, and people say it's sad to see him there alone, but every now and then, every once in a while, he smiles. And a memory don't look like much, but it's all he needs. And his whole world, it's come to be a rocking chair and a memory. It's all tattered and torn, but ain't nothing new near as warm. He's all wrapped up and he rocks for a while, and then he smiles. But it's all he needs. In his whole world, it's come to be a rocking chair and a memory. Keeps a note, it's there by his bed, the last thing she wrote, the last thing she said.
When you think of me, every once in a while, smile.